This is a 1995 Koehring LRT1110 Type 1 crane. This wheel-mounted unit has a 7.5-ton capacity and is powered by a Cummins 4B-3.9 four-cylinder diesel engine with an automatic transmission. It generates 80 horsepower at 2,800 RPMs with 37.8 hours of operation. This vehicle does not start. Please see website for further details. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.